3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and you can carry on like that, however far you want to go. But it starts at 0. Now, typically what we would do is to separate these numbers with semicolons. Otherwise, it just becomes one big number. So we separate them to make sure that's a list of numbers.